Of the hot spring that's underneath it.
This is called as a
Grand Prismatic
Spring, mm-hmm. because the steam refracts the colors. You colorful. Get some rainbow colors over there.
Yep.
It's
a really good day to see.
And this river is still the
Firehole
River.
Correct.
And it's a lovely scenery here.
Oh, yeah.
And again, the Grand Prismatic. What's a Grand Prismatic?
Grand Prismatic Spring.
Spring. Okay. Mm-hmm. Thank you.